So I'm Jason and Michael.
Come in. I'm glad you guys came. I have some bad news.
What is it?
Have you guys heard about the killer that came in the neighborhood?
No.
Killer? What are you talking about?
I'll stay on the way to school. Let's go.
So what's the killer's name again?
I think he goes by the name The Devil.
Devil? What kind of name is that?
A killer name.
Where do you get this stuff?
From the news. What else? What I do and I found out is I don't want him to come and get me.
It's not coming to get you.
What else he does? Still nervous about the killer.
He's still talking about that?
Well, what if he's real or something?
But you're acting like he's coming after you.
Yeah.
Well, he might.
You don't know. I gotta get an angel with my kids before I get caught.
Late for class. I gotta hurry up, but first, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Maybe your teacher didn't call me because he's gonna stop talking about me so much.
He's talking about a killer.
A killer?
Yeah, a killer. One down, three to go.
So, did you see Jason this morning?
No, he's supposed to walk back after school. When I waited for him, but he never came.
You see, now you know why I was scared.
Well, you know something happened to him.
Where is he then? He always meets you at school.
Well, all I know is that I'm staying home tomorrow.
Y'all should.
Hello, is anybody there?
Oh my gosh. I messed up, Tom. If I'm gonna lose, kid, the kids can do
Oh, wait. I don't want to be a part of this. Hold up.
Too bad.